Here we go. Vonnegut Jr. Uribachis giving chase. Vonnegut Jr. high on the bank. Again, this one more time battle. Vaughn into that wall. Absolutely in it, but look at Odie lunging forward as Vonnegut Jr. fills that rear clipping zone. Odie not backing down. Good angle from Odie. Coming around that last and final. Oh! Vonnegut Jr. parks it. Again, Vonnegut Jr. Most definitely, you know, he hiccuped there on the last run, but this was most definitely parking it.
Well, I was going to say that Odie did a much better job on this run right here, getting to Vonnegut Jr.'s rear bumper better on the bank. Vonnegut Jr. definitely got the better of the bank between the two drivers, but it was a nice job by Odie making up for that from the previous run. Vaughn is pretty much flawless right here all the way through. Just a little bit off that inside clip, but this is it right here. He makes a big mistake. He comes to a stop. That's got to be a zero. That was pretty much a clean stop. So more drama has ensued. We're confirming right now.